Be strong.
Vault access verified. Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Back up with him. He sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.
See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. Intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay, I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing.
Succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before.
No, I get it, Jarvis. We have to move. Eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is like their laundry truck.
Thank you.
picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys? Maybe this isn't your forte. No sign of Monica. We're still early. That means we have a chance.
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for the prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, get me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll fix one later. Much later. And, Pim, I called you. We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Only because I owe you.
All right!
Gotta get to
this! Let's do this! Heads up!
Thanks, Theo.
Just tell me what this is about sometime, and we'll call it even.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Ooh, nice! I was in the mood to hit something! Are y'all here for me? Open. I could use some backup.
that up nicely.
There's another cell over there.
That's gonna be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, third time's the charm. Let's do this.
Ready for a fight!
Hi. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day? Nope.
Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her.
Yeah, I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
Oh, crap. It's blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
causing these tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. That's what it's supposed to do.
You're tearing the universe apart!
Open the gate!
Lots of words I did not understand, but if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
I'm glad you're finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
Wait, what?
I'm taking a beating.
Has arrived. Kate! I'm sorry. I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try. But if I don't...
Nope. Not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Trying to pass some future weapon through the time bridge.
Weapon? That's what's causing all this. At the rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't say hurl. Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapon from the future side. We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces.
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard. We have to move. Now.
Why don't you guys take a break?
Thank you.
Shut that bridge down before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
I know you don't want to hear this, but if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it. Shut this vomit machine down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Okay. Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Come on.
to hurry. I'm trying. Defend the...
On it!
This is beyond your understanding. I won't let you get in my way.
Yeah, I wasn't asking permission. Your experiments are destroying reality. Those tachyon storms are your fault.
All worth it if you've seen what I have.
Yeah.
opening.
What the hell is that?
Super Adaptoid. Defend Project Omega.
As you wish, Dr. Rappaccini.
Okay, yikes. Looks like this new robot is a big Avengers fan. Shield, the hammer. Guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on.
Tampering with Project Omega is forbidden. You will be terminated.
How about a rain check?
It is not raining. Prepare to die. All weapons to lethal force.
Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Get the Avengers out of that chamber now.
Jarvis?
You triggered the alarm, sir.